Hi, everybody. How you guys doing? This is for education for people who drive. If you our kids are watching this, please let your family know, because I got this experience because I'm a new driver, but there's a tiny little bit of problem with when I stopped and I tried to back up. The car was a little close behind me, but everybody that drives, no matter what, even if it's a stop sign or a stoplight or anything like that of driving, if somebody else is in front of you, please be at least 7 to 8 feet behind a vehicle, just in case that they might back up and they don't hit you, or just in case if they are stalled and they can't move, you can carefully go around them. Because if you go at least 2 feet behind them, you won't have enough room to go around the vehicle to avoid of, waiting for the freaking vehicle to move in front of you if it's stalled. Because if you back up and the car's right behind you and they're very close to you, and you back up and you hit them, there's an accident. So be at least roughly about 7 feet from your nose to the back of their bumper for your driver experience. So when you go around them, you won't hit them at all. Or just in case if they back up, you can beep your horn, the driver, or your mother, father, aunt, uncle, whoever, this is your family member or staff or whatever that's driving you. So they can go around them. Or when they back up and they get kind of close to your car, just beep so they will know and they look in their rearview mirror. Hopefully they do. So just in case of, a little heads up of, severe accidents or a little minor accidents or anything like that. So even if you're a new driver, I'm just trying to make this video so it can educate everybody, even you kids, if you can understand this. Okay? So please give a like, a thumbs up, and please share this to all the people so they can know. And hit that notification button too. And I need a lot of views so I can get a chance of making more videos. It's not about the money, but I have music that I created and I wrote a movie script, and I'm writing a second one and possibly a third one too. And I can't put my stuff out there if not a lot of people notice me making my own music and stuff. And if you don't know about that, please look at the other videos. I'm going to make more of my music videos. Some of them might be the same, but I will do a little bit differently to it, but not right now. I know it's been a while. I've been doing music videos and also YouTube videos because it's busy around here in this house. And I'm still waiting to leave Greenfield to go to Amherst in Massachusetts. So I'll let you guys know when I'm going to make my videos. And please hit the like if you like this video. Please share it to other people that other people can know. Your staff, your brothers, your sisters that drive, your mother, your father, whoever. Because I learned this experience because I'm still new, but I got a tiny bit of a little bump in the back of my bumper because I accidentally hit a car very lightly. But I had to pay at least like $350 for the bumper and the light part that it happened yesterday after I came from Domino's. So they were kind of close to my bumper, but I still had to pay them. But I'm using Cash App. If you got any Cash App, please use it because you can use it to pay somebody or to give money to somebody else, except going to your banking account and give money to your siblings or whoever. Okay? It's very easy. Just download Cash App. Just use your information, not your personal information, well, sort of personal information if you use the app. But I will let you know if you make a comment if you want to learn about the Cash App. Okay? Thank you.